Welcome, EBW fans! If you can't recognize what kind of match this is, then hell, you must be new. Like promised from new GM DVD, we got ourselves a race for the case match! On the dock, let's get this thing started, baby! Introducing first, you all know him, you all love him, he's been around, Logan Cross. How's it going, Logs?
I'm ready
to win. Oh, he's ready to win. You hear that? He's ready to win. Introducing second. He had his EBW debut in Race for the Case, 4th of July Bash 2019. It's Adam! Well, Race for the Case in 2019, he was a rookie. Now he's on top of the world. Up next, as things start to sound a little more dire and dreary, it's about to get serious. It is Reaper. And up next, he calls himself the Excellence of Extreme. Please welcome the best to ever do it in the yard, Maximus Roman.
Where's the music?
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. So this is how DVD gets back at me, huh?
All right. Well, we're not done. Hang on, we got one more. I personally didn't know about this. Oh, look who it is. It's the Executioner! There.
I will grab that briefcase down.
We're done.
Cash it in and have two belts on my chest.
All right, save it for the match. We don't have one more. There's the bell. I don't know where Aaron Black is. Boys, let's get started then. We had a set time. You're here. You're ready to go. It's a five-man match for the Race for the Case. Here we go, boys. As we start off here, Roman looks for his opponent. Goes after, the V-trigger. Right to Reaper. That was quick. My goodness. Now he throws him across, dodging. Roman now across, leapfrogged by Adam, up on high. Dodging that was Executioner. Now running, and they're ready for him. They catch him. And now holding Executioner's three men. I don't know what they're waiting for, but here comes Roman. And he throws them all down, much like a nuclear bomb. And Reaper's cut. Reaper, let me see. He's cut early. Must have been that V-trigger. My goodness. Chris Storm, who? He's cut right away from Maximus Roman. Now Roman with the ladder throws it, and down they all go. It's like an aftershock from an earthquake. Sets down the ladder on Reaper. Hasn't he gotten enough early already? We're about 1 minute into this match, and he's already looking like he's been here for 40 minutes. Up high, it's Adam. Remember, he made his EBW debut in the last Race for the Case match on 4th of July of 2019. Cross and Reaper go at it. Spikes his head down. We got some more action here. Roman getting in the corner by his brother. Ready for more. Give him another one. Now, meanwhile, over here in the corner, Reaper and Cross still going at it one by one. Lots of kicking going on early. Now, Executioner going up. He won last year's Race for the Case match, going up rather slowly. And here comes Roman to throw him off. And the two brothers battle, twisting him around. Down he goes. My brother, continue the battle here. Brotherly love, as we always have brought to EBW. Meanwhile, over here, it's Reaper with a baseball bat towards Cross. If you bash, no, Reaper, don't do it. Bam! Baseball bat to Cross. Now the other way, it's Adam and it's Executioner. Meanwhile, Roman is down. Aaron Black still nowhere to be seen, as these two battling right in front of the main ladder. Much like Rock'em Stock'em Robots here. As away they go. Picking him up now, spikes his head. And now the tables have turned here between Cross and Reaper. Has the bat in his neck area. That's after Cross just took a bat to the back. As they're just taking their time here in the corner. With some elbows into the stomach, drops the bat, and look out, Reaper has, he's gonna pick another man, it's Executioner. And more, he's using that bat right to the backs of these EBW wrestlers. Now Reaper's gonna head up. These guys are going unbelievably slow when going for the ladder. Do they know they're fighting for the case? Because they're going up much slow. Now it's Adam and Reaper. Once again, Adam debuted in Race for the Case in 2019 and 4th of July. As Reaper goes to work on him with that bloody face. They continue to work. He has a ladder and his advantage, throws him down to it. And now the other way, it's Roman and Cross and Executioner. Oh no, brotherly work. They're working together now. A suplex. Well, we see one. They got him up high, getting all that blood down. And they throw him off. We thought we were going to see a suplex there. Then a double clothesline by Logan Cross. Double clothesline. And my goodness, he fought out that suplex. Unbelievably, what a sequence of events there. Now bashes Roman's head against the second ladder. And now says, Executioner, why don't you join your brother? And now here's Reaper with a ladder right to Cross. Reaper says, this is going to be my match. As they continue to work, he's working on Logan Cross. Their ladder is set and planted, ready to go for battle. Now here comes Adam, uses the shovel. And now picks another man. It's Reaper, and then he gets a taste of his own medicine after using the bat. As now he starts to work on Logan Cross. They continue to bash away here. Now Adam on Roman! Oh my goodness! His forehead, and now his brother! Unbelievable! He's still in shock. And now he goes after Cross. Three men, one shovel, all their foreheads gone. And this is an opportune time for Adam. And here he goes. Adam, move it, kid. You can win right now. He's all by himself. Here comes Reaper. He's staying on. He's not pudging yet. He slips down one ladder leg. Now they continue to wait. He says, I'm going to jump off and work on you for a little while. As they go near the pool in the concrete area, pushes him aside, grabs it. Oh, I thought he was going to grab a rock. That could have been dangerous. Now Adam. Adam and Roman, they are going to work together. Roman says, I'm going to, you know what, I'll help you out. Here they go. Oh, and down goes Reaper. And Roman's going to continue to work with Adam. This time it's Logan Cross. Are they gonna pick another one? Oh no, he's calling out his brother. No! And he even goes after his brother. Oh, and now Roman goes to Adam. Come on, man. That's mutiny. That is mutiny by Roman. And now they have him up high. Roman continued to work on Adam there after showing a little bit of teamwork. Now goes for himself. He wants to be a double champion. Max spinning him around. And his neck almost looks like a neck breaker there by Adam. And every man is down, trying to regain some energy on their life meter, if we want to call it that. And hang on, which Reaper's got a rock? Reaper, oh no, Reaper, what are you doing? No! Executioner gets a taste of a rock. He throws it aside. Just one? Good for you. Reaper's getting a little better with himself. Oh, Reaper's got a chance to go up. And Cross is going to join him. Reaper hangs on. They battle at the midway point of the ladder. Now here comes Roman while they battle. Roman up high grabs the suitcase. Who's going to stop him? Now they're bashing away at his leg. Oh, come on, Roman. You're going to let that take you away from your championship. He's really trying to get that case. And oh, so close was Maximus Roman. A Reaper throws him down. And Max turns around, kicks him. He sits down, take a seat, says Maximus Roman. And he continues with some more kicks to the head. Roman wants more, but he says, you know what? I'm going to let Cross take care of him. He holds him. Here comes Roman again. And there he goes. One by one goes Roman. Executioner still down, but hang on a second. What a turnover there by Reaper. She takes care of Roman and then slams himself down out of no energy left. Meanwhile, while this is going on, Executioner struggling to make his way to the ladder. Cross comes in to save the day. Save the day for himself, at least. As they go, some huge hits. And now here's Reaper. Has Roman up high. Oh, no. He wants to go for that suplex. Roman's not giving up yet. Reaper has him. Gonna try it again. The ladder's right there, and it suplexes Reaper. That could have gone any way there. Reaper trying to get Roman on the ladder, of course, and Roman takes control, kicks out, and is able to return the suplex on Reaper. And now, while this is going on, Adam picks up a helmet that he just finds laying around. He's gonna put it on. Here we go. Oh, what the hell is he doing, folks? Adam. Oh, and he charges Executioner with a spear-like move. Adam just looking around. I'm not sure what he's really waiting for. Is that allowed to have a helmet? I mean, he's kind of helping him. Well, I guess we're going to have to keep going. Oh, and headbutts him. No. Headbutts Executioner. Now here comes the brother. Says, you want a piece of him? You have a piece of me. And now Roman gets a taste. And now Cross moves in. Another one to Cross. The only one left is Reaper, and Adam's going to recoil and wait a second. Goes on Reaper, spears him down. The helmet goes flying, and Adam says, you know what, I don't need that anymore. And he's going to go. Adam up high on the ladder. This could be it. Adam, no, here comes Executioner. As he pounds away on the back. Some more hits by Executioner. And he spikes his head down on the ground. Executioner just falls down. Man, a lot of these guys here in 90-degree weather in South Jersey are just trying to gain some energy. Their life meters are real low right now. And Executioner slowly making his way up. I don't see him going anywhere. Reaper comes in. Says, I don't think so. It's my turn. Has him up high. Reaper slams him down on the bat. I didn't even notice the bat was there. But meanwhile, the other way, back Rock'em Stock'em Robots here is Roman and Cross. They step aside for a second. He's holding his jaw, and then it goes back to Cross as they're leaning after every punch. And they're going way down towards the end of the cliff here. It looks like a low bow. Now Roman goes for the head. No, down low. He works on the body now, much like Rocky Balboa. And there goes the tree. Oh, no. Well, hey, there we go. We have all kinds of bells here. They're going to take this down low. And I'm sorry, we're going to need more cameras. I'm covering these guys right now. Where are these guys even going? Oh, and now Cross up on the swing. Dodged it as Roman. That was a close call. Oh, and then he takes the second one. You got to remember, he's on a swing, Roman. As now they're going to work down low. Now it's Cross taking full advantage of Roman. Now here's Adam with a bike, gets them both in the head. As Adam uses a bicycle, then ghost rides it, knocking down the bats. And here comes Cross. Those are my favorite bats. Goes for the cross tag, misses. Now atomic forearm, he can't hit it. Now Cross works on him, spikes him down, and flops over like a flounder. It's Cross, will he go? Oh, I thought he was going to go for the ladder, but here comes Roman stumbling out of nowhere. I hate swings. He hates swings, folks. That's something new you know about Roman now. He hates swings. Well, he's trying to make his way. He keeps falling over. Cross waiting for that perfect time. Here he comes. Sunshine flip. My goodness. And now Cross It's all yours, man. Go ahead. Cross going for the ladder. Here he goes. One arm at a time. Faster, Cross. That's the belt. Come on. Here comes Reaper. He takes him out. Reaper. Being worked on by Cross. Oh, and then he gives him a prize that he gave Adam. Now he's going to offer it to Executioner. Everyone down. X is stunned by that. Cross again. It's all you, man. Cross will make his way up the ladder. Here he goes. Slowly but surely. He's experiencing some pain. Cross, move it, man. You want that case? Oh, here goes. Now we have tennis rackets here. Jesus Christ. No, he gets him with another one. And that third one stocks him down. They always say third time is a charm. And he hates tennis, but that helped you out, though. I don't get it. Now, Roman, he's going for the case. His second opportunity tonight. Here comes Adam. It's Adam, buddy. As he continues to work him down, slowly falling down the ladder. Grabs him. Oh, no, no, no. What do we have here? On his shoulders, on the ladder. This is dangerous. Don't try this at home, kids. Please don't try this at home. And now he's choking out Roman. We get another angle from that. There we go. He's choking out Roman from behind the ladder. He still got him choked out. He's holding on to the ladder. And now he's got his legs wrapped around him, much like a snake, if you ask me. And Roman's feeling a little woozy. Oh, he's out. He is out of it. Look at that. Dead weight on the ladder. Adam's got to make sure he doesn't get himself hurt here. Roman will just slowly fall off and toss like a piece of trash. And now Adam going up high. His chance for the case. Here he goes, and here comes Executioner, followed by Reaper as they work on him together. They continue to work on him now from the concrete. They pick him up, and they slam him down. And now it's Reaper with X as they flip over. Executioner has the arm. And some more kicks there by Reaper. And oh, my goodness. Looks like a keen shot there by Reaper. He's going to go up high. Oh, he says, oh, man, I thought you were done with. Goes against Cross. I was just waiting for him. Poor move there by Reaper. But now he comes Cross. He slams him down. Cross continuing to chop away. Cross against Reaper. Everyone else nowhere to be seen. Still no sign of Aaron Black. It's Cross now looking for his next opponent. Reaper is just dead after. Yeah, it's a sure chance to come back in. Now Cross and Roman going at it one another. Continuing to work the body was Maximus Roman. He's still dazed and confused right now. Great movie, by the way, but... Oh, and into the fence! And Roman starts to pick up some offense. And yeah, I don't know why you're looking at me. Go for it. I'm just a camera guy, man. Now Roman towards the ladder. And here comes Aaron Black. Low blow by Aaron Black. And better late than never, I guess they should say. As Roman flops down.
Well, I guess would have done that sooner, Roman. But your little friend DVD gave me the wrong location.
Singling out the general manager.
You're welcome for that.
Okay, well, I guess Aaron Black is in the competition now. He was late.
I did your move on you.
Oh, no. Here he goes, the perfect one. Does he still like being called that? Because he's acting like it. As he's putting X, he wants him to go to sleep, just like we saw him do to DVD. X is slowly going down, and good night, says Aaron Black. And oh, don't tell me he's gonna.
Supposed to be hard.
Oh, come on. Someone get this guy, please. Hey, don't let him get this. He just came in. Oh, here comes Reaper. Reaper works on him with the ladder. Is it getting harder now, Black? I guess that's what the fans want to know. Now a spank right in the ass with the shovel. Reaper kicks his ass literally and figuratively. And now Roman repays the offer. Oh, no. Here comes Reaper. No. Oh,
that
Reaper has a bat. Oh! In the back. Now Reaper. Oh, for the leg. Teams to work on him. Now Reaper still with the bat. He's waiting. Max just pushes him into it. He takes it right in the gut. Now Reaper's going to go ahead and go at it. Oh, what's Roman doing? Oh, he's a skater boy now. Roman skates in and takes out Roman. Or Reaper, rather. Excuse me. And he kips up.
Oh, my God.
And Black is still feeling that low blow that Roman returned to him.
Oh, jeez.
Now he's got some kind of metal tub. Roman puts his puts his head into it. And he smacks it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, Roman is just going to take a second. And I don't know if he's going to go. We'll keep an eye on him. But meanwhile, it's Cross working on Adam here in the corner as he gets control of that leg. Needs to work. And now a little bit of a submission hold here. Awkward positioning, though, here from Adam. In a sticky situation. I don't know what he's doing with his arm there, but he's asking if it hurts. I don't think that feels good, Cross. But my goodness. Jeez Louise. Now, Executioner with not one or two, but three bats in his hand. Tosses one to his brother and tosses one to Black. I didn't see that coming. And the only one in their vision is Reaper. You can almost picture about what's going to happen. But hold on. Roman gets at the X, missed him, and dodges was Reaper. And now they... Oh, he felt the vibrations on that one. My goodness. Black felt that one. Roman dodges that hit. Now Roman goes after X. Here comes Reaper. Oh, and Roman gets him in the stomach.
Come on, Reaper.
Tosses the bat. And double clothesline. Almost looked like they both clotheslined each other. My goodness. Only one standing is Aaron Black.
Oh, God.
And now between these two, Adam stands up, starts to work with Cross. And continuously.
I gotta cool off.
Aaron Black, what is he doing? There's Black crawling. He said he needed a break, but I'm not sure what he's doing. He's just gonna sit down for a second while the rest take.
I need a cool.
They're taking care of their business. Look at this guy. They call him the perfect one? Jesus. Well, they're all battling here. Oh, here comes Adam. Hang on. Oh, he picks him up. Is he gonna powerbomb him? Oh, no. Oh, he powerbombs him into the pool. My goodness. Does that mean he's done or what? I don't know.
You can pull off just like me.
Well, nice job. Aaron Black coming from taking care of Adam there. He's still not moving. We'll have to check on paramedics, check on him. They're going to grab the ladder here. And they're going to walk. It was the first ladder they saw. I'm not sure why they didn't go after the other one, but they're setting it up next to the original, the first ladder. So I'm not sure what's happening here. Now Roman and Cross pick up the other ladder. Meanwhile, they're starting the battle here on the side is Black and Reaper. Pushes Reaper aside. And now Roman, Executioner, comes up. He's going to start walking it up. Wait a minute. Hold on. Black's going. Executioner's going. And now Cross is going. Reaper nowhere to be found. Adam is gone. They continue to battle as Executioner, Black, Roman, and Cross are on the ladders. They continue to work. Up high. Executioner's got the highest advantage. X is reaching. He's got a grab on it and slapping. It was his brother. Now Roman stops on the shoulders of Cross, pushes him off, and onto the metal tub. X gets some bashes into the arms of the ladder. Roman working on Black, who's ahead of him.
You're not winning.
He takes him off. Oh! That backfired on Roman. He gets an extra slap on Aaron Black afterwards. Oh no. And now it's Reaper who comes up. And Cross, they're gonna battle now on the ladders. Executioner is down. Roman and Black are in some serious pain right now. But meanwhile, Reaper's got the closest and highest advantage here to the briefcase. They continue to battle up top. This could be the finisher here. Cross working on Reaper. Now Reaper on Cross. Back to Reaper. Instead of Reaper taking a head, it's Cross. A headbutt! Down goes Reaper! Will the headbutt end it? No! else is to be found. Here's Cross, he picks it up. He's the winner. Logan Cross, after all the fight and battle, gets himself the briefcase. Congratulations, Cross. I'm just dreaming of tearing you apart. I'm in the deep, deep tears with the world can never get me on my level. I just gotta get. Let's see him hold it up one more time. Come on, Cross. Congratulations, you are the winner of the Race for the Case Match 2020. So